You said you're gonna take care of that fucking finook.